Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the wide squat thrust. So you're going to start in press position, shoulders over your wrists, core nice and tight, and then lift your knees up off the floor. So from there you can jump your feet to the outside of your hands and then bring them back to the start position. So jumping forward and then back. So it's forward and up, back to start position. Always make sure that your back's nice and flat in your start position. So it's and that's the wide squat thrust.